My name's Emma Williams, and I'm here with Half a Sixpence.
The show's been such a spectacular success. What for you is the unique magic of the show, for anyone who hasn't seen it?
Do you know what? I think one of the beauties about taking an old show and reinventing is that it has the opportunity to reach a new audience. And I think what we've done is taken every man's story and make it really accessible for a modern musical theatre audience. You know, with Stars and Drew taking that score and making it something really spectacular.
Particularly for a younger audience who haven't experienced the show, can you tell us just a little bit about that story and where you specifically yourself fit into it?
It's about Kipps, a simple soul, a young guy from a poor background who finally comes into money and how it affects him in his life between the girl he fell in love with when he was a child, Anne, and the girl that he falls in love with now he's a man of money, which is Helen, who I play.
What does it mean for you to have the show nominated in several categories here tonight?
We've got 8 nominations. That's insane. I mean, that's amazing. I couldn't be prouder to be a part of the 8. I think that's quite remarkable, quite special, and you know, I'm just really proud to be here representing, so yeah. The environment of the West End to get to work in as an actor is truly unique, and when you're allowed to be a part of that, it's like reaching the pinnacle of your career as a British actor, and I think that it's something we need to cherish, and we have the best audiences, we do, and that's what makes tonight so special, because these are their awards. I think there's always more we can do. There'll never be enough that we can do, but I think that as long as we're all in the battle together and we're all fighting to bring more interesting, brilliant, dynamic theatre to the West End and lots of different theatre, then I think we're on the right track.